No, because I actually lost this hat for about 2.5 years, so I am never letting anybody touch it ever again.